Where's the wolf commander, Carol Sekulich? Huh?
He's on a mission, but I don't know where. But look, there's a mission schedule in the camp. I might tell you where he is.
Deep Blue, I'm near Carol's camp. You got any intel on this guy?
Just a bit for now. He's a wolf commander who is in charge of VIP security for the Claw Project.
That's not much to go on.
When I get any more leads, I'll give you a holler.
Sounds good. This looks like the schedule he was talking about. Should be useful.
Quiet as hell. Quiet by me, too. I heard the RTO talking to someone last night, and it sounds like there's some real shit going down on this island. I don't like it.
Whatever, just keep looking.
I've had it with this shit. We're not gonna find anything.
Shit.
Hostiles are attacking us!
Shit.
Thank you.
Nomad, I found something on Carl. Before he got recruited into the Wolves, he was part of a Russian spec op. Part of the Bodark unit. Does that ring any bells?
Bodark? Yeah. Yeah, I heard of them. They were one of the Ghost's top priorities a while back. How were you able to link Carol to that so quickly, huh?
I called up Cost. I wanted to see if he knew anything about the Wolves. Took some work to get it out of him, but apparently, this Carl guy applied to Paladin 9 soon after he defected. And get this, he got rejected for being too laid back.
Now that sounds like somebody I need to meet.
Nothing but darkness. Oh, wait. More darkness.
Hey, it's your turn to buy the beer when we get back. Negative movement here. Nothing to report.
Yeah, yeah. Everything is calm on my side. They're attacked!
No movement by me.
Yeah, yeah. Everything is calm on my side.
Shit! Hostiles! Get down!
What the hell happened here?
You must be the ghost that I've been hearing so much about.
You Carol Sekulich?
I am, yes.
You know who I am and you know what I do. You're being awfully cavalier, especially for a wolf.
I just heard from Stephanie. Sounds like she gave you some trouble.
So, you two are close, huh? Well, I've been through worse, but I'm certainly not too keen on her right now.
Listen, I can lead you to her. I can even make sure she gives you all the info she has on Claw. But first, I need a favor.
I'm listening.
The thing of it is, I'm looking to disappear. Defect, as it were, from the wolves. The corpses in the mission schedule. It was all falsified as part of my ploy to escape this life.
That's a pretty severe plan.
That's not even half of it. I wanted others to think I was hot on the ghost's trail. I had plans to stage a whole ghost operation at the dam, where I'd die in a transformer explosion. But then you show up.
And you thought that dying at the hands of an actual ghost was more credible. Can't say I disagree.
Something like that. Glad to hear we're on the same page. Do me a favor. Place these on the body. You'll also find a radio device on the body so that we can communicate. Once this is all finished, I'll tell you anything you need to know about Claw and the Strategist.
Works for me.
tonight searching in the dark for some bullshit.
I'd advise you to limit your travel in the area. It's not safe with all the protests going on.
Yeah, I know. It's scary. I feel like everything is out of control.
I'm gonna fall asleep if something...
Oh, shit!
Yeah, all good on my side.
Yeah, I'm also clear.
Someone there?
Strange. I'm going to see what's up.
Sounds good. No! I'll come.
Yo, I see movement ahead!
Put a bullet in his head!
Your positions.
Let's get this shit.
Take her out.
Stay out of the open.
Stay sharp, boy! Kill everything!
sons of bitches! Let's kill them all! All right, on the move! Keep your heads down!
Keep firing!
These bastards think they can hide in the night! God damn it!
on the lookout.
Quiet out here. Nothing to report.
Cool. It's quiet here, too. I got new match-grade rounds for the long gun, so scream if there's anything you can shoot at.
It's quiet as shit out there. We don't find anything. Shit out there.
Oh my God, who are you?
Hey man, all good on my side. Hey man, take me off the rotation for tomorrow. Heavy's gonna take my shift for me.
Thank you.
Hey, this... You can't be here.
Ugh.